Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mox Element. I am here doing some Minecraft Let's Build. So today I am working on an RPG map. My thing's lagging. Anyway, I'm working on this RPG map. So let me explain it to you a little. So this is a castle. Yeah, I'm sure you got that much. But so I got a castle. I really don't know where to start. Hang on one second, let me get my notes. Yeah, there. Okay. So, as I was saying, there's going to be 4 races, probably 5, I'm not sure yet. So here's how it's gonna work. There's gonna be the race Orc, Elf, Dwarf, and Human. So Elves, Dwarfs, and Humans all start off at this castle that I'm working on right now, and this will be like their the main castle. I don't know if you guys ever played World of Warcraft, but like there's like a castle area that most people would hang out, and they'd pretty much consider that like home, I guess. Like with the, I don't even remember what the two, I'm just gonna call them good guys and bad guys. Like the good guys would hang out at this one really big castle. That's like, that's what I know I considered home. So that's kind of what this is anyway. So then we have orcs, and those are like, I don't know, that they're just pretty much, if anything I'm trying to relate this to, it's Skyrim. So orcs are like pretty much the orcs like off of Skyrim. Besides in Skyrim they'd still be allied, and this one they're definitely not. It's also kind of like Lord of the Rings, pretty much like Lord of the Rings and Skyrim combined. So orcs and something else, I don't know really, to be honest. Orcs and some other race will be teamed, maybe even 2 other races, if I can think of some 2 other races, but so far it's just orcs. So anyway, those will be teamed, and they will have like a main base area. So with that said, there will be classes, 4 classes, well 3 or 4, I'm not sure yet. There will be warrior, archer, mage, and rogue. Warrior, as you know, is like the class sword, kind of a tank. Archer will have a bow. Warriors cannot use bows. Archers are the only ones that can use bows. Actually, I'm not sure. I'm gonna look into that. But so far, that's what I was thinking of. And mages, they will be using motions. Wow, yes, they use motions. They use potions, and I will like probably use a blaze staff or something. They will actually get a staff, and which will kind of be like a blunt weapon for them, like their version of a sword in a way. So that said, the 4th class that is still a maybe is a rogue, because I really like warriors. Warriors automatically is pretty much known that's going to be a sword. Archers known to be definitely to be a bow. Mage is definitely known to be like just pretty much staffs and potions. I don't know. And rogues, I don't know really, to be honest. So they're a little iffy right now. So anyway, guys, that was my 5-minute Let's Build for today. So I'll see you guys next time. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, please leave a like. Don't forget to comment, and also if you haven't already, subscribe for more Minecraft. Thanks for watching. See ya.